So if you
heading out the 79 Chihuahua Valley Road.
That's pronounced Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. There's some mountains in the background.
Right, like right over that bump right there.
This is yeah, you can do this on a Prius.
You just have to go real
hard to say. Let's see. Oh, it says slow, like we're gonna go fast here. The since ones, the 70s, yeah. Yeah.
Or the, they look like the little 50s houses.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Oh, straight away.
Woohoo! There we go. Alright. Here we are at the trailhead. Pacific Coast Trail. On the Riverside County line, there's Brian with his poles.
There's Riverside County line. And there's a little Trail Angels Boy Scout project here. Kind of cool. No food or anything, but they got water, and this is the trail we're gonna head up now. Okay, we're gonna be on the PCT for a little bit today. Thought we'd get a good shot of that before we hit the trail. It has a beautiful view. The mountains off to the right there. Oh, hey, look at that, Icarus. Oh yeah, look at this. Coming around the corner and see this. So nice. All right, and then.
We kind of go.
Yeah, I don't know.
Up and around?
Maybe. Look at this stuff here. Looks like it's flowering. Okay.
Action.
Yeah, this is like classic PCT here. You can see the trails cut out of the side of the hill, and every time you turn the corner, freaking beautiful vista, gorgeous. Both. Oh, that's me tripping.
Let's see what our app says. Yeah, that looks like it right there.
Yeah, we think that might be our hill there. Yeah, and the PCT cuts up across it. Here's the view off to the right. It's pretty nice. And here's the view looking back. Look at all that.
It says 3,000.
Check out the view to the right here. Just beautiful. All right, let's go. Hadn't seen any real trees, so kind of a nice change. We hope we go around this corner and we'll find the trail going up to the left up the hill. Yeah, there's proof of the fire everywhere, but check out these branches here on the hillside. Just burn out. I think that's Mount Jacinto over there. And then over here, PCT trail. This looks like Holmes Peak right here. We're just trying to figure out the trail that leads off to the left up it. So I don't know if you can see that there, that there's a, looks like a dead pine tree at the base of the peak. And the PCT, you can see, cuts right along the side of the hill. So we're feeling that the trail's gotta be over here somewhere. Well, here we go. We see a camping spot right here to the left. Just over here, there's actually a stone ring. Looks like somebody made. I think this is a little camping spot. You can see Chris on the trail there and Riverside County in the background. There's this spot here and there's the peak. Yeah, it looks like we found the trail. It is this spot that looks like a campsite. Check it out. The rocks, little fireplace.
Fire pit.
Yeah, fire pit, not a fireplace. Rocks lined up. Then you can see the trail looks like it heads right up the mountain here. So I think this is the spot. We'll take a quick break and head up. Hopefully you didn't hear what Chris just said, but yeah, this looks like the trail. It's not as heavily trafficked as the PCT, of course, and just off of it. And we're giving it a try. It's pretty vertical. There we go. Easy peasy. Yeah, check it out. So I actually found the trail again, right there. And then the peak is somewhere up here. There we go. Somebody set up a little trail marker. You know the right way to go. This is back the way we came, and we're just looking along this ridge line. And I don't know if you can see, because the sun's coming up, but that is the Salton Sea.
Salton Sea, yeah, that's right.
Way in the distance over there. Not sure how that's showing up, but there she be.
Real close.
Still not there yet.
218 feet.
Still climbing. Found some rocks that let us take a little break. 217
vertical feet to go, Brian.
Awesome. Beautiful views. Even better up top, but nice down here too. So Chris is up there by the big rock. That looks like one of the landmarks right there.
Let's go.
So here's the trail. Here's that giant rock. I don't know if you can see, but Chris is taking a break right there under the rock.
Taking a break, Brian, I'm waiting for you.
This is showing us how to do this as nimbly as possible. Is that pack heavy?
That rock would be a nice place to park, but it's not the peak.
Here we go, getting close to the top. Heard some SOTA activity. There we go. Cool. I think we're almost there. Got some SOTA activity there. Beautiful panorama.
Let's go.
Do it, hit him.
Hey, JFK Station, this is N3XUL for Summit to Summit.
Give you a full 360. Salton Sea straight ahead.
Give me about a minute. And
here's the trail we drove down, or road.
Okay, I'll be standing by here. Thanks.
This is a tarantula wasp. Let's see if we can get close. Kind of nervous getting anywhere near it. So the tarantula hawks are kind of timid. They're not. So we'll see how close we can get. There he is there. So second most painful sting after the bullet ant. There he is, right there, buddy. There's a random fire pit at the top here we just discovered. There's our setup there at the top. And here's the beautiful view. Okay, so I just set down my coffee next to the surveyor's mark. And then we discovered this is the fabled tin can right here. So we'll take a look and then we'll put it back when we're done. And there we go. There's the top can. Here's the bottom can. Looks like something's in there. Some of those books don't look like they're in such good condition, but we'll find the best one here.
Go ahead and say
there we go.
This is N3XUL.
Got the backyard hiker. We got Jay from Jay Wanders Out. Awesome. Also got a dirt bagger, I think it said. Yeah, dirt bagger. There we go. Left an entry for today, and we'll put that back in the can. Yeah, here's our antenna going up to like a fishing pole, right? 20-foot tack mini. The other wire goes over there. We've got it mounted here a little bit. We're gonna set up right here. It's just booming in on 40 meters. Here's a look at the antenna again. Just taking a look at the far side of the peak over here. From the far side of the peak. And there's a random sleeping bag right here. Like somebody left it. Maybe it got wet. I'm just going to wander around the peak here and take a look. See what I see. So we switched over to 10 meters. And we just have a vertical dipole here. It's a little different feed points about halfway up. And got a great signal. So we're at the top here looking down. You can see the Pacific Crest Trail. It is, let's see, right in here. I don't get my finger out there so focused. There it is. And then it goes behind that hilltop, cuts across here towards the road, and then over here you can see it winds up towards Combs Peak. It actually runs below here, and then you can see it just comes out, snakes around, and then I'm panning, and then it heads out the other side of Combs Peak over there. Just pulled. Look down here and it is so steep going that way. So I think our trail was down this way. So we're gonna head that way now. This is the path down. It probably doesn't look steep in a video, but holy smokes. It is bad. So this is the tough part down or up. So I think we'll stop filming for a second. Feels so much better going down than up. But You look down here, I don't know if this looks steep, but it's steep. It's not as steep as what we just went down, where the rocks are, but it's still steep. It's still gonna be an awesome workout. There we go. There we go. So I just came down here. The steep part was up there where those rocks are. And this is kind of a nice restful spot with some rocks just there. And we're headed down again here. Okay, we're back down to the trail. We got off course. Check it out. That lone pine is where we actually started. So we really got off course going downhill. We thought we saw the trail, but then I guess we were not on the trail.
Maybe not at the peak, but like maybe a couple hundred feet off of.
I'm getting my steps in today. The light's really different going back. Yeah, so just looking off to the left, you see how clean the PCT cuts into the hillside all the way down where we just came from.
What ideas for this? So it'd be nice if so much you could go there and filter. Like, I don't want anything less than 2 points. See, only the right day too. I was wearing them just like I got my cargo shorts and my hiking boots. I'm getting to be an old man, dude.
There you go. So didn't even notice this side of the sign.
I did. I saw
Warner Springs and Highway 79. How was it, Chris?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Hey, we just noticed from the road there is a looks like a happy Buddha over there in the distance. Check that out. No, I don't know.
What's on the map?
Let's see. So there's a Buddha there, and then actually a couple of bells under the roof there.